Well, the Masked Rider has finally arrived.
Now, this is how you make an entrance.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
There's more heavy metal enveloped in this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
One half of the Australian duo known as the Iconics.
And her opponents, first, representing the Iconics from Sydney, Australia, Billy.
Did you guys get a chance to look over Billy Kay's resume?
I did.
Pretty impressive, right?
You know what, Saxton? I was so impressed, I actually recommended Billy Kay for your job.
Well, let's not take it that far.
You don't have to be impressed for that.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
Hey, Byron, I think that there is a reckoning upon us.
I believe you are correct, and there is destruction to follow.
And from parts unknown, Reckoning!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
The evil is mine.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's playground.
And from Columbus, Ohio,
Alexa Bliss!
Corey, I got some breaking news. Alexa actually wants Byron as a guest on Alexa's playground tonight.
Oh, thank God. I thought she'd never ask.
Guys, actually, I have a dinner date with my mom. I won't be available.
Saxton isn't the only person crying for their mommy on the arrival of Alexa Bliss. Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
She's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
From fabulous to untouchable.
Here comes a self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you many other people make the same proclamation? This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella!
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber. This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Careers have been altered in every match involving the Elimination Chamber. And now the first superstars to battle in this one will be Becky Lynch and Carmella. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with Billie Kay, Ember Moon, Alexa Bliss, and Reckoning.
I can sense the fumes coming out of every competitor as they wait to be released, taking tie bombs at every corner.
Carmella gets waylaid. Nice first off the knee.
Treading all over their opponent.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. How about another?
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh, balls in. Oh,
ball. I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Great escape from the armbar.
Taking acrobatics on display here.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
If you want to survive the Elimination Chamber, do you think offensively or defensively?
I'm all about offense in the chamber. You need to constantly work toward thinning the pack. The more people you eliminate, the fewer obstacles between you and victory.
There goes Carmella into a rough landing.
Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here.
And she comes.
She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's gonna get it.
She turns it around. My goodness, did you hear that, child?
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Great counter!
Two count!
Oh, kick out by
Carmella. We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Kick to the front.
His attack gets intercepted.
That was just disrespectful.
That's gotta be it. It only gets a one count.
Wow, I thought this was over. And look at him beating up the WWE Universe's energy.
Seated bionic elbow.
Suplex. Oh, devastating maneuver.
She sent to the outside. A club with a right forearm.
Billie Kay gets out of there.
Oh my God.
Spinning.
somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly would be a wish for Rayner, but the topic can shift at any moment.
Double-axe handle.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Ah, what a smash!
That was just insulting.
Kick to the abdomen. Oh, and Becky fights back. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Lynch saw it coming.
Measuring their opponent. Look at this, she's coming up! Oh, man! No. Oh, good lord!
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
German suplex! STO! That's gotta be it! How this match is still...
Reckoning was ready for that.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Reckoning has been eliminated. German suplex. Will this be enough?
controversy in the aftermath of a six-man Elimination Chamber match, but I'm just stunned at how incredible that match really was.
Spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.